Xbox on Snap.
Nico Hülkenberg has really pulled out all the stops today. That's P1 on pole for tomorrow's race. What a fantastic lap from the German driver.
You watching it on Twitch? Stevens. Right. You've got my, what they call it, haven't you? Have you got my name? Yeah. Right.
And you can keep an eye on comments.
Oh, where's Jade gone now? Well, this was totally unexpected for a Friday night. I was expected to be watching it, not blooming...
You watch it, and then you get dragged into Stuart, and then next thing you know, you have to stream.
Good evening, viewers. Welcome to Austria for the performance race tonight. For the third restart. Stevens, tick the box so you can. Because we need three stewards. Yep, we need three stewards. Yeah. One stream and two stewards.
It's raining. Would you believe it, guys?
We've I'm going wet.
DJ Tomoduck.
Tomo UK.
As Tomo UK as.
AKA
streamer.
John Tomo as streamer.
DC as steward. And WF1 Stevens as steward. You know what? You've gone wet. I'm going on the options. Oh, it looks like they're ready to go.
This thing, guys.
Looks like they're ready.
Well, there's nobody behind me, so I'm all right. I can just get on the power, get on the pause button quick, and retire.
I think Eagle's behind me.
Why, where are you at on the grid?
I think this is going to dry out near the end, because it is Austria.
There's a Sauber behind me of Emily Eagle.
Right.
Okay, the restart is confirmed as wet, so keep in mind we won't need to use both dry cooldowns.
Seemed like we were an age at the lights. Bottas has not moved. Now he has.
Right. There you go. I've retired. Who's car am I on? Right.
Oh! Buzz Kid!
Don't worry, guys. That's a full wing. Because I'm watching Twitch, so I'll be able to see it quite quick.
There was a full wing on
it. Between Buzz Kid and a bit brutal.
Well, we've got WF1 Rosberg out in the lead. Followed by WF1 Vettel. Followed by WF1 De Resta. Followed by WF1 Schumacher. Followed by WF1 Hamilton 1. Followed by a bit brutal, who's all over WF1.
I think Busk has lost his wing, boys.
Yeah, he has. The safety car in it. Czak is down in 7th. WF1 Bottas is down in 8th.
Safety car, mate.
That's a safety car, yeah.
I am Eagle. He's in the safety car and he's flying round.
Can you?
Busk
is
down
Stevens,
in 10th.
Message him. Message him, SC.
Right, we need Rosberg to slow down. Whoop, someone's just gone wide in the top corner. It was WF1 Vettel.
Is Eagle getting there?
I think Eagle's just called
right,
it.
They're slowing down. Yep, they've called it. There we go, we've got it.
I thought Eagle called it. Eagle's flying! Is a safety car going to set the fastest lap of the race?
I've done that before.
A few people have done it before. Come on, let him through.
They make way for safety car.
Right.
Is Schumacher going to pull over to let Eagle through? And here he comes. Lovely little shot from the cinema, from the broadcast camera. That has got to be
it's
the best view ever.
It's
going to
be a difficult job to save the car because it's wet.
Now remember. Anyhow, I was going to talk to you. I'll have to talk to you boys about the new game soon as well.
Right, hang on a minute, DC. I'm still under. Was under the safety car, so I've muted my mic. I'm talking to my nephew. I'll be back in a minute.
Alright. So, yeah, Stevens, as we're under safety car and just waiting for the restart, what do you reckon about the new game? The stuff they've added in, formation laps and.
Oh, I think it's a great formation.
It's a good idea.
Clutch start.
Yeah, this clutch start, that's going to. I think that's going
to
catch me out.
That is going to be such good fun, especially when we're racing every track. We go around, we've warmed our tyres up, warmed our brakes to the best we can, and then that clutch start is going to be also important.
Strict rules next season.
Well, I think it's going to be.
If you can nail that clutch start.
Yeah.
You're pretty much sorted.
Yeah, as long as you don't bog down.
Yeah.
Why do the cars look like they're floating on the track? No, they're not now.
I've got no idea.
All right, they're not now.
Buzzkid has caught up to the back of the pack. The safety car actually took the safety at lap. End of lap one, beginning of lap two. So I
you
don't
really
know. I'll keep an
has
eye
he
on
shot
Eagle.
Off? Has he gone off? He's shot off. Yeah, I think we're racing again.
Eagle
we are.
Shot off. We're ready
we're
for
racing.
The restart. Look, just looking from the nice.
But really, the safety car should
I'm
come
on
out
Rosberg.
Send Eagle the message.
Looking at, I'm
know?
Looking at the from the rear of Rosberg's. Rosberg's got rocket off. Rocket off the line.
There's a dry line appearing there, and all of a sudden it's still pounding it down. DC, have you ticked your box?
From Vettel.
Whoa!
Yes, my box is ticked.
Nice. As long as it's not full.
You and that reference.
Yeah, Dad, we got one,
so Rosberg has got a nice, good start.
So your leader is WF1 Rosberg, followed by Vettel. Go on then, DC, you carry on.
Followed by De Resta, then you've got Schumacher.
Nice battle going on back there.
And then you've got Hamilton, Sachs, and a bit brutal. And Sachs has got the move done.
I don't think so, I think
Brutal's
just
coming
back
at him. So it's Hamilton 1, followed by a bit brutal and Sachs. With some great battling. Buzzkid is in 8th. Bottas is in 9th.
Czak is in a Williams sandwich.
we got to go back on board with this brutal Czak battle.
I'm here, I'm on it.
That's just a great view from Brutal's back.
Are you on with Brutal?
And Brutal's catching
back.
Hamilton 1. The rest is catching. The rest is catching.
All right, I'm coming. Right, I'm on him. Oh, that car's going a bit slippy slidey. I didn't know you could drift a car around that corner in the wet.
I think you're right, DJ. Think you're right. There is a dry line starting to appear.
There is, isn't there? Although it's still kicking it down.
It is, very slowly. Very, very slowly. So I reckon about 10 more laps, it'll be time for a change.
And guys, this reminds me of the Austrian Grand Prix in real life because it started off raining.
Yeah,
it did. And finished dry.
And
it's the same way, I think.
What sort of weather do you think you're going to get in England?
And Vettel.
Silverstone. Oh, these three are really on it.
Rosberg, Vettel, De Resta.
I'm on that battle.
Was there contact?
No.
Oh, I'll keep an eye on this battle.
I'm on it.
Battle for the lead.
I'm on it.
I'll have a look.
It's on stream.
If there's any more.
I'm on De Resta.
Buzzkids catch Sachs.
Oh, they've all gone wide on that last corner. All three cars following each other.
SpaceX lost his back end. BuzzKid has got a good run. He's got his DRS up.
You mean his front end?
That went slightly wide.
DRS is not enabled. Is he going to make the move stick in turn one? Yes, he is, but SpaceX ain't giving it up either that easy.
Whoa,
and we've got
the rest
Bottas.
Has just gone wide.
It's
just going to what the comments move.
Hamilton and Buzz Brutal's gone past. Buzz
right,
Kid,
nice fight between Rosberg and Vettel. And he'll said the rest of them. Well, they're both in Force India, you see.
That's crazy, man. What's he doing there?
Bottas. Bottas is chasing his teammate.
Well, it goes WF1 Rosberg out in the lead. WF1 Vettel in second. WF de Resta has gone wide and hit the barrier, but no wing damage. Schumacher in fourth. A bit brutal in fifth. Followed by Hamilton 1 in sixth. BuzzKid's in seventh. Czak is down in eighth. What happened there? Bottas is in ninth. So two Ferraris at the back.
Oh, de Resta is losing a lot of concentration at the moment.
He is, isn't he? And the two Force Indias are pulling away from each other, leaving de Resta behind slightly. Let's have a look and see how far behind he is. He is 1 second flat behind him.
If he plays it smart, I can see a good result for de Resta today.
Oh, there's a good
scrap. If
he plays
it smart.
Vettel's on Rosberg's gearbox, and we had a look at him.
Yeah, the look.
He had a
look. He thought the better idea would be wait.
Yeah, be patient and wait for the start-finish straight. I said DRS straight then, but not going to get DRS. Because it's raining.
It is hard to overtake in the rain. Any driver can tell you that. You've got to be patient. If you throw it in willy-nilly, you could just lose your car.
Oh, he's on his gearbox.
Then you can go off the track, you can hit the barrier, you can ruin your race.
They both go wide on this last corner. Yes, they do. Rosberg's gone wide. And Vettel's up on the inside. This is not good. This is going to end in tears.
Got time right.
This is going to end in tears from one of the
drivers. Give him a slight kiss. No, tell him he's still there. What a cracking view of that I got then.
Oh, this is just a great race view. Here we go. Is Vettel going to have a go into the braking zone?
Now, let's see if they do a...
No.
No, they didn't do what I was going to expect. I thought it was going to be a Rosberg and Hamilton moment all over again.
but Vettel's all over it. His teammate. In the spray.
Pardon me, I've got three
if
viewers.
If you were Rosberg, what would...
Is there anybody writing anything, mate? Stevens?
No, there's no comments at all. No comments at the moment.
If you were in Rosberg's position and your teammate was getting real close, what would you do? Would you let him through if he's quicker than you?
No, I'd block him.
Or would you...
Leave him behind.
I would.
Let him fight.
With all
let
your
him
might.
Fight.
Because I
let
did
him
that
fight for the position.
Nath yesterday, I let him through. Because he was slightly quicker than me, so I let him through.
Whoa.
That's what I would do. I'd let him through because... You're in it together, you want the constructors, so I would probably let Vettel win and see if he's pulling away or not.
Here's
that
the
looks,
thing.
That looks like what
you're
the car's pulling away.
They're both on the same tyres.
Yeah.
Potentially they've both got a pit on the same lap.
Yeah.
So what would you do if you were Rosberg? Would you say first and you put the tyre on first because I know how long I can go?
It depends.
Or do you turn around and say, I want the first stop, I want to pit first?
It depends. Depends if this dry line keeps appearing like it looks like it is doing, because that rain has eased off.
Yeah. This is... It shouldn't be long to see people switching to inters. I reckon about lap 15, everyone will be in for inters, and then about lap 21.
Okay, be fair.
Vettel went for it again.
To catch up.
Oh,
Vettel's gone for it again. Oh,
Rosberg's in.
Rosberg's in on lap 9. Get on him, see what tyres he puts on. I think that dry line's appearing. What's the betting he goes
and
inters?
Someone else is in.
They're going inters.
What's Rosberg on?
You tell me.
Inters. Oh, Rosberg is on inters.
There you go. And you said lap what?
Is Ross and Bottas is in.
There's a dry line appearing, that's why.
Hamilton's on inters.
Brutal's
on inters. Schumacher inters. Sasex is on wets. Buzzkid on wets. The rest are on wets. And Vettel on wets.
Yeah,
there's a dry line appearing. I can see it.
Do any of them actually jump in the pits this lap? Or do they think it's not ready for the inters yet?
Hang on. Oh, we'll soon find out.
Vettel's in ghost mode. Vettel went in ghost mode.
Yep, that's because Nef
just
taking
the lead.
Nef's just nearly hit him, you're right. I'm watching him. I'll get on board with your leader. Oh no, I'm still on board with Vettel. Oh, come on. There you go. Let's see who jumps in the pits this time. Nef's in. No, Nef's going for it, so is Vettel. Oh no, Vettel's
stopped
better.
Staying out.
No,
Vettel's
he's not.
In.
He's in. He's in.
In.
I'll tell you what tyre's going on.
Buzzkid is still out.
This is Nath's opportunity to pull out.
And
what
Sasex is still out. So far you've got Buzzkid, Sasex and De Resta all
intermediates.
Staying out on those wet tyres.
Yep, the intermediates for Vettel.
So
Rosberg's on
Rosberg's
inters.
Coming down the pit.
Schumacher's on inters. Brutal's on inters.
Is
Hamilton's
is
on
Rosberg
inters.
Gonna jump Vettel? Is Rosberg gonna jump Vettel? No. Vettel is staying out.
Bottas is on inters. Safety car's on full wet. Now will Nef jump in the pits?
I'm 2 seconds behind you guys.
Buzzkid.
Rosberg is 21
is
seconds
still
behind
on
the
wet.
Leader.
And what's your average 22 seconds round here, isn't it, for a pit stop?
I think so.
Czak is still out on wet.
So is Buzzkid, yeah.
Yeah, I know. I mean, I'm on board
I'm going to keep an eye on Rosberg and Vettel. Rosberg is 21 seconds behind. I'm going to have a look and see what it goes to as they go across the line.
Czak is in. Oh, no. No, he's going again. Czak has gone
what
for
about
it.
Buzzkid's in.
And Nath's
still out.
Yeah.
And Buzzkid has gone on to inters.
Czak's
11
seconds from the leader.
Rosberg and Vettel are 21 seconds away from the leader.
Well, that's an average pit stop.
That's just
the
enough. If the rest of us pit now, he'd still come out in the lead.
Yep.
But does he keep those tyres
Let me have
long
a look.
Enough in
Hang
case
on.
The track dries out in the next,
Let me have a look.
The next few laps or so?
The track is looking like it's drying out.
Oh,
but no,
slightly wide.
The track is still... I reckon the track's still right for the wet tyre. There's a bit of a dry line appearing, but it's not that... It's not a proper dry line.
De Resta, is he coming in the pits? Nope, he's going again.
De Resta's staying out.
Yeah, he's staying out.
What about Sasex?
I'll have a look. I'm on him now.
Vettel's in third.
Sasex's staying out.
24 seconds behind. I think these two have got the right idea.
Yes.
They're staying
Vettel's
out.
Vettel's 24.3 in third.
Rosberg's 25.5.
Yeah.
29 seconds. 32.4 seconds.
I'm going to go back to the leader. Because you were doing exactly
45.
The same as what I was doing.
Yeah.
Slight dry line
the
there.
The gap's gone up to 26
heavy.
Seconds.
Yeah, so them inters aren't working, the wets still are.
The wets are still the right tyre to be on. So all these people seem to have made a mistake in their strategy. unless they feel confident.
What I think Nate's going to do is he's going to put lap 18 for intermediates at lap 18. No point, Mick.
Yeah, but here's the
thing. Yeah, he's still going for it on wets, Nath. Czak has lost 2 seconds to him. He was 11 seconds behind him. He's lost 2 seconds to Nath.
What's Czak doing? Is Czak pitting or staying?
Hang on. Staying out.
Czak is staying out. So, obviously...
Vettel's in third.
The wrong way.
28 seconds behind each other. Rosberg's 28 seconds behind... Well, Newell's 29 seconds. Let's see where it is when it goes over the line. Whoa, Vettel goes slightly wide. They're losing time. They're losing time. And he's got it.
Czak and the rest have actually
got
this right.
Czak is losing just over a second to... That's a safety car. To Nath.
Yeah. Front wing.
No. Your leader is WF1 Duresta on wets, followed closely by 13 seconds by Czak. And then we have WF1 Vettel, WF1 Rosberg, Buzzkid down in fifth, a bit brutal in sixth, WF1 Hamilton 1 in seventh. You are. WF1 Bottas
has left the session.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Yes, so we've got Duresta right in the lead. Followed close. Nah, he's still losing time to him. He's 14 seconds behind him. I was losing time.
Yeah.
So is Vettel. 1.5 seconds.
They're all losing time.
Yep.
Just pit for... You've got to pit for wets. The wets are the right way to go.
Look at that. Nath is pulling away pretty rapidly.
Let me have a look. He's 14.1 seconds behind the leader, Czak. Is there any comments there?
I put...
Stevens? Is anybody trolling me?
The rest is in. The rest
no,
is in. The leader is in.
Ooh.
I watch Czak. What's Czak doing? Czak is staying out.
Right. He's going on to Winters. I've got six viewers at all.
That's
well, according to this, Duresta is down in second, 15 seconds behind the leader.
Vettel will come out comfortably in second. He had a whole pit stop advantage on everyone.
Maybe that's what he was after doing. Yeah, he's comfortably out in second.
About 15. Let's see how the Inters do on this Mercedes at lap 15. Lap 16. Is he going to nail it?
We've got a nice fight between Vettel and Rosberg going on.
I'll let you keep on board with that. I'll just have a look to see if any more fights are happening.
Have a look to see what Czak is up to. I've got eight
Bottas
viewers.
Bottas is going for a move on Hamilton. This could end very badly. He's made it stick. And Hamilton is not fighting back. On board with Czak. Just coming around that final corner, is he going to react to what the rest has just done? And Czak is in. Czak is in.
Right, let's see if Duresta gets his position back.
Duresta should get his position back. What tyres is Czak going on?
Inters.
Czak is going on.
Inters.
Vettel and Rosberg are still going at it.
I know I'm on them too. Oh, who's that in
Bottas
the Williams behind him?
Wide. Here comes Hamilton. The Williams behind him is Buzz.
Is it Buzz? He's just gone wide. Yeah, Buzz kicked down his fifth.
Hamilton,
oh, he's
and
sliding all over the place,
Buzz kid,
but he's catching them too.
Hamilton's pitting.
Four.
I will let you know.
Oh, Buzzkid's getting in this battle for third.
Hamilton's gone on to full wets.
All right, okay.
Hamilton has gone up back onto full wets.
Got a lovely three-way battle between Vettel,
again.
Rosberg and Buzzkid.
Very interesting, eh?
Oh, Buzzkid's gone slightly wide on Rosberg. Oh, he's going for it again. Oh, he's all over the place. Get on the dryer line. Buzzkid's on the back of Rosberg. Coming on to the start finish. There's no DRS, so forget it, boys. Vettel's pulled away from Rosberg.
What do you think about the weather? I can see it.
Buzzkid's gone wide again.
I can see.
I do think it's going to dry out
line.
By that 20.
It is gonna, by that 29. It's going to dry out. It is going to fully dry out for the slicks. At which point.
Yeah, I think that 29, that would happen.
No, it's normally about 10 laps before the end, isn't it? To make life interesting. Is the rest still back in first?
Buzzkid's
only 12 seconds behind the leader.
Seisaks is 9 seconds behind. Vettel is catching Seisaks.
I'm
so the intermediate tyres are coming into their own now. I'll keep an eye on Buzzkid. Rosberg.
You keep your eye on that, I'll keep me on
it. Catching Vettel slowly.
Yeah. But watch Buzzkid going around the last corner. There is a dry line appearing there. These tyres are coming to their own now.
Those kids run a bit wide, but I do see what you mean. There is a dry line forming all over the track.
I wouldn't say all over the track. On the left hand side of the track.
In about two laps time.
But the rain's getting starting later.
Two laps time, I reckon they'll say DRS is enabled.
They're looking.
And then.
Keep these tyres cool because they're coming off the racing line and going into the keeping them cool in the water. Whoa, Seisak has gone wide.
He's losing time to the rester. It was 10.1 when I last went over the line. Just keep an eye on that time for when they go over the line this next
well
lap.
I've got 11.9 from the leader on the back of Vettel and he's catching Seisak is pulling away from Vettel.
Rosberg's catching those Buzzkid. So have these boys made did they make the right call going onto them early?
Who's that? Max Kaiser 101. Who's that? Well, you just have to wait. I can't answer that. You'll have to wait. I'm streaming, you gonk. Right, we're coming over the line any second now. And the gap from third to the leader has gone. It's gone up. It's gone up by 1 second.
It's 11.8.
It's gone up to 13.1 for Vettel.
Buzzkid is really behind Rosberg. Rosberg's gone wide. Here comes Buzzkid. Here comes. Just an easy move for Buzzkid. Too
up
easy.
In the fourth.
Brutal set of fastest lap. Buzzkid's gone wide.
Gone wide, he's got it back. He's coming off. Oh, stay on there, Lynch, let him pass.
Rosberg.
Whoa, there we go. Rosberg's got it back. Yep.
Yep. Now Rosberg can chase down his teammate who's catching Seisaks.
He's not. By looking at that, it's going to be the same as what it was the last couple of laps. It is. He's not catching
him. I'm watching the Resta.
Go down the thing, we. go down the list, how it stands at the moment.
So at the moment, it stands WF1 Diresta is your leader. Saysex is in second, being chased down by WF1 Vettel. His teammate, Rosberg, who has just
Rosberg's
pitted
from fourth. Rosberg is pitting. Now, I'll tell you what tyres it's coming out on.
Buzzkid is in fifth, followed by Brutal, who is on full wets. Bottas is in seventh, and Hamilton is catching Bottas.
He's going on full wets. He's going back on the full wets.
On full wets?
Yep.
Rosberg's gone back on full wets. So yep. Obviously they've made the wrong call. It's full wets you need.
Yep.
The rain's picking up again.
It is.
Is the rest going to pit this lap for the full wets? And what's Vettel and Buzzkid going to do?
Right, Bottas is in for... He's gone on another set of intermediates. Let's see what your leader
does.
Nah,
this is due for wet weather tyres. I mean, look, he's putting full lock on and the car's sliding already.
The rest are still going for it.
It's full wet.
Czak, let's see what he does.
I'll keep an eye on Vettel, who's got Buzzkid behind him. Buzzkid's teammate is catching.
Czak's actually staying
Vettel's
out.
Pitting.
Vettel's pitting. Yep.
And so is Buzzkid.
Let's have a look at what tyres to go on.
Meanwhile, Brut was going to get the place. I'll keep an eye on Rosberg. What's Vettel doing?
Buzzkid's gone back onto full wet.
I think it's going to rain throughout now and it's getting harder.
What Vettel's on full wet. Vettel gone on?
Full wet. Czak has gone wide into the second corner.
The rest is losing the back end.
Rosberg's in fourth. Vettel's come out in fifth.
The rest has got that one pit stop over. If he pits now, this is his to win. This is the rest's race to win. He's losing it. He's got to pit. He's got to pit for the wet tyre. No! What are you doing? No. It's too slippery. You've just put full lock on that. Oh well. The rest has carried on. Saysex is carrying on. What the?
Right, I'm on the rest there.
It's 22 seconds behind. As he comes over the line, it is 20 seconds. They need to change to the full wets.
Yeah.
The times are coming down. Bottas needs to go on wets. The rest are Saysex need. They need
Rosberg's
to pit
up in
this
the third.
Lap.
Vettel's in fifth.
They need to pit this lap.
Buzzkid's in sixth on full wets. Hamilton's on wets in seventh. And Mr. Bottas
lap,
is there
the
all over the place. With 13 laps to go, let's see what our leader does. Does he stay? Oh, his car's all over the place. Oh, he's... It's like skating.
Looks like he's playing ice hockey.
Yep, he's staying out.
He's
though.
Staying out.
Yep, these tyres are just not doing the trick because the car is all over the place. To see Czak. Let me see what he's doing here.
Oh my god, Dave's track, the rest has gone crazy. Gone a bit slippy for him. He's
right,
going
he's
to have
a bit
to
brutal catching Czak.
Must
pit. 5 second gap.
Oh,
yeah, Brutal's going to get Czak by the looks of things.
The rest of needs
set
to
fastest
pit.
Fastest lap of a 1:16.
The rest of... No, I don't want to do that. The rest of needs to pit.
Brutal is attacking Czak for second. Going down the first DRS zone. And he's made the move.
He's got
the move made. and he's made it stick. Nice move.
D-Sax is fighting back, but he's just got no traction on them tyres.
No, and they're looking.
There's cars all over the place. He's having to put opposite lock on.
Yep.
Pit this lap.
Yeah, you need to
please.
Pit.
Please.
I'm on him. Let's see if he pits. Is the rest of pitted?
Yep.
Brutal's going to get the lead. Oh no, maybe not. Right, Cezax is in the pits. Let's have a look at what tyres he goes
on. The full wets.
Right.
Rosberg might be able to jump the Resta here. I'll keep an eye on the Resta. He's right. Just coming up the pit.
Cezax is in and he's going out on full wets.
Oh, and the Resta just clipped the wall.
Oh, nice.
Out of the pit lane. Doesn't look like there's any damage.
So we're all on full wets except Bottas, who is on down in eighth on intermediates, and he's sliding all over the place. Right, Brutal's your leader, followed by WF1 De Resta, followed by WF1 Rosberg, followed by WF1 Vettel, followed by Buzzkid. Oh, I'm glad he hasn't got a WF1 in front of that. Oof. Followed by WF1 Hamilton 1, followed by Cezax in 7th, and we've got Bottas down in 8th.
You know what, I think Vettel and Rosberg went for
and we've got the
right
safety car who has just done a one lap, one pit stop.
I think they've nailed the
pit
stop
safety car.
Well, we've got a fight between Rosberg and De Resta.
Rosberg's gonna have it. Look at how
he's
quick
slipping him. Yes, he's got him. Has he got him into the first corner? No, De Resta's come back at him. What a move!
It's only a matter of time before Rosberg gets in. But Vettel's getting in on the action. Vettel is slowly crawling up onto this the back of this.
Yeah, I'm watching him. I'm watching
Vettel
through
careful,
the mirrors.
Buzzkid as well. So it looks like we've got a four-way battle for second.
Nice. That's what we like to see. I'll just change it to...
Buzzkid is getting chased by his teammate.
Yep.
Giving the rest has gone a bit wide.
He didn't go that wide. I put it on broadcast for you.
11 laps to go.
And I've got 7 viewers left. Anybody written anything yet, mate?
Nope.
Good.
De Resta, Rosberg, Vettel. Vettel's gone a bit wide. Buzzkid's gone well wide. 11 laps to go. Missed the whole of that. It's too interesting watching this fight.
I'm in helicopter mode.
What?
I'm in helicopter mode. I'm looking down on the track.
How do you do that?
You just change them.
How do you get that?
If you go into broadcast mode.
Broadcast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And just stay with it and it'll go into a different mode. I'm on helicopter mode with these four. And what a cracking battle. Oh, it's gone into the car mode.
I'm watching on board Rosberg.
I am as well. Behind the rest there. That's cinematic. Now I'm back in broadcast mode.
Oh, Vettel.
The rest there, Vettel and Rosberg having a brilliant
Vettel
fight.
Vettel is getting close to Rosberg.
Whoa, Rosberg's just got gone through, but the rest is fighting back. Oh,
the rest
Did he run wide? Yeah, he's gone on the grass.
Vettel's going to have him.
Nope. Hang on, Vettel's coming. Oh, he's gone wide. So's Buzzkid. Buzz come back in. The rest has gone really wide, but the fighting coming down the start, finish straight.
Three-way battle for third.
But no, the rest is down in fifth. Buzzkid's in fourth, and Vettel's in third.
The rest is having a go at Buzzkid. Can he get that toe? Mercedes versus Mercedes.
But
how many times do you hear that in the F1 season?
Today, when I was watching free practice. Because the Force Indians have got Merc engines now, haven't they?
Yep.
Yeah, they do, yeah, they do indeed. And guess what? They did really well today.
Yeah, I know they did. I watched them. I watched it. All right, you be quiet now. I watched it. I watched both.
I watched it as well.
I watched free practice
no
one and two.
No spoilers about it. People, obviously some people haven't watched it yet.
That's what I mean. That's why I was telling them to shut up.
You
but
know,
we're not
no
going to give any details out.
I didn't give any details.
They have to watch it themselves.
Tell you what, the cars were a lot faster this year and all.
Yeah, yeah, they've got a lot of speed now.
Ooh, that was a bad move to rest there.
They don't crap with
that. That could have spanned you, mate.
Taken off.
Well, who's gone really wide? And we've got two cars together. Obviously, put safety car, you're alright. We've still got a battle going on between Rosberg, Vettel,
like,
and Buzzkid.
A bit brutal is catching up to lap WF1 Bottas.
DJ, we have a message, and it's DJ Tomo mugging Stevens off right there.
Who was that?
The Humperdinck.
All right. Thank you, Humperdinck, for telling him to shut up, and so did I.
And Bottas has just let Brutal through. I think Bottas is trying to go for that famous cut.
We have a lovely three-wheel battle between Buzzkid, Rosberg and Vettel for second.
And Bottas has been lapped by a bit.
Love
Brutal.
You, DJ, says something.
Sorry? What did he say?
He loves you, DJ.
Oh, Hamilton. Bottas is still on the intermediates.
Is he still on the inters?
Bottas is still on inters. He hasn't pitted since he came in.
Yeah.
I think he's going for that merry cut. What do you think? He's already been lapped.
Just the ones. Whoa, there goes Buzzkid up inside for third. Totally blocked Vettel off. Oh, it's Vettel's come
Vettel's
back.
Coming
no.
back.
Oh, he's coming back. Oh, let me get on his car. There we go. And Buzzkid's car is absolutely
flying. And what's this
flying.
Is happening? The rester is just sitting back.
They're coming round.
Look at the straight line speed by the boy.
Pass Bottas.
You leave my car alone. I know it's got straight line speed. Here we go again. We've got Mercedes versus Mercedes. Oh, no. What engines did the Force Indians have in?
Ferrari, I think.
Ferrari
it was
engines.
This year.
In 2015, weren't they?
Yeah.
Because.
The rest is slowly watching. Watching and waiting.
I do actually like Dread the Boy.
Oh! Here we go.
The little
is
pocket
Buzz
rocket.
Is having a move?
No, he's going to slipstream. I'm on Vettel's car.
I'm watching for the rest of his point of view.
There we go. Oh, he's going on the outside of Rosberg.
Is he going to get it?
Is this going to be a Rosberg and Hamilton moment?
Is it?
No, they've always been Mercedes.
Nearly. The safety car has retired. And Buzzkid got
and
him.
Here we
think he's got him.
Is Rosberg going to outbreak him?
And Vettel's getting involved. What a battle.
And Nate's catching up.
Yeah, I know.
The rester is catching.
Hey, what a race.
What
so
Vettel's going for?
Rosberg. Vettel.
Go on.
Buzzkid. Great
battle. God, this is just great to watch. A bit
it is.
Brutal. Not really getting bothered. He's just concentrating. But the main battle is for second. It's a four-way battle.
Oh, here comes the rester. Oh, Buzzkid's
gone wide.
Vettel's going to be inside. Oh, my God, this is good.
Oh, If you thought
it's going on the outside.
If you thought Formula One was exciting,
our league's even better.
See this race.
And if you want to join the league, get in touch with WF1 Rosberg or WF1 Dereste on Facebook. Big Nath and Sundance Kid. And we might see you on Twitch.
Facebook, Xbox, Twitter, and YouTube.
Say again, dude.
If you've not seen a WF1 video, check out YouTube.
I've got 40 viewers according to this.
40?
Yeah, and here 40. We go. Going back to the battle.
Buzzkid.
I'm going to say that happened the other night, did it? 33.
Rosberg is defending from Buzzkid, who's defending from Vettel. And Vettel has to defend from Dereste, who's getting quite close to his gearbox, if I have to admit.
Here we go, we've got three laps to go. Whoa! Vettel's slightly wide, and slightly wide again. Where is Dereste?
Buzzkid is going for a move, I think. No, he's just slotted in behind.
I'm on with Buzzkid.
He's going on the outside. I'm on with Dereste.
Yeah, he's going on the outside of WF1 Rosberg. Slight wheel-to-wheel action there.
Lovely wheel-to-wheel action there. Is there any damp wing damage to Buzzkid?
Nope, none at all. I'm on his car.
Any damage to Rosberg?
No, it was just wheel to wheel that. Two wheel, rear wheel touched the right wheel of their Buzzkids.
And Vettel's on the back of the scrap.
Is he in it now? I'm gonna have to go into airplane mode.
Vettel, he's gone for it.
Vettel's going for it, and Vettel's made it stick. 16
but
viewers now, mate.
Ain't gonna give up without a fight. Dereste is
with two laps to go, and it's a four-way battle.
Three laps. This one, 35 and 36.
Oh, that's a fantastic overtake by Vettel there. Very good.
Bottas is pitted.
The race is here.
He's finally seen sense and gone on the full wets. And Brutal's been like...
It looks like the rainbow stick through the whole entire
race.
It's been raining throughout. And it's going to finish in wet conditions.
Vettel's back end. Nath's giving the love tap there.
There we go.
Buzzkid made the move stick. But Vettel's going down the inside. That Williams has got good traction.
He's got grip.
And Nave's going for the inside on Vettel. Nearly spun. And Nave's going a bit
Vettel's
wide.
Gone through on Buzzkid.
Vettel's gone past Buzzkid.
Oh my God. What are these guys doing to me? Trying to give me a heart attack.
I think I need a drink. I'm going to need a drink soon.
I'm having one now. Vettel went slightly wide. It's Buzzkid, sorry.
All this excitement is getting to me. I'm going to have a cigarette soon.
Got one of them as well.
This could be a great result for us, India.
Here comes Dereste. Can he get in the slipstream of that Williams? Yep.
He struggles to get past the Williams.
Oh, he's
got
breaking,
straight line
he's
speed.
Breaking.
He's got breaking. Oh, he's got through.
Has
he's got through.
The move? Has he got the move stuck?
Yeah,
yes,
he's got
he
it
has.
Done on Buzzkid.
Now Nave's going to chase down Vettel, but he's got serious competition from Buzzkid. We know Buzzkid is fast.
And Rosberg has shot off
with
into the
laps
distance.
To go.
Oh, that's almost
as
a Hamilton Rosberg there.
Yes.
Brutal is going to win this race if he can make this nail every corner this last lap. Rosberg's only 5 seconds behind. Here we go.
Well, where's Busquets going?
The gap is 4 seconds. Can Rosberg catch?
He's all right.
I missed it.
He went right wide. Bit brutal to lead us.
The rest is having a go. This is the battle for third. The rest is having a look to get past Vettel on the last lap.
On the last lap, what's all that right?
It's good to see Sundance and Keegan at a podium here.
So could Vettel. But if Deresta has anything to do with it, he won't.
Deresta could even get the podium here. If Vettel goes wide and Deresta can get it at the inside, it's Deresta's podium. Can Deresta force Vettel into a mistake?
Deresta's running a little bit wide. Deresta can get a good exit off this corner.
Deresta's getting a good exit. Is he going to be able to take third? Oh, and Deresta.
Oh, slightly wide. Your race winner is a bit brutal.
Yep. And the rest of finishes.
Followed by Rosberg, followed by Vettel.
Followed by Deresta.
Followed by Deresta.
Say Sachs.
Hamilton in seventh.
Hamilton won in seventh. And Bottas is in eighth. And they've both been lapped.
Somebody take a screenshot. There's only you can do it, DC.
Oh, yeah. Big ups to Hamilton and Bottas. Even though they got lapped, they carried on. I thought Hamilton got lapped. Obviously, he was able to unlap himself.
He might have done. I'll soon tell you when the ET comes up.
That was a good race, that. That's very good. I like that.
Them four made it interesting.
A good four-way battle between Deresta, Rosberg, Vettel, and
Busquets.
So you thought of your questions yet? You're gonna ask.
The rain's coming down far harder.
Well, I'm gonna ask my one. I know what I'm asking about.
Well, you just ask the questions then, because they're not expecting me.
I know what I'm asking too. Don't mind.
Okay, jog on. I don't mind, so I'm not going to ask him anything.
Oh, so I've got to do all the questions?
Yeah, go on. Get all three of them in the room at the same time.
Two of them in the podium, but Force India.
Get brutal in first.
I don't care what you do, I'm going for a beer. But I'll do it first, second, third, you know, how they normally do it.
Yep.
Should we get all three of them in at the same time?
Yeah, you can if you want.
And then we'll just go first, second, third.
Yeah, we'll have them talking about the race.
Are you going to ask him any questions?
I will be, yes.
Good. I'll let you start then. I need to roll the SIG.
No, Hamilton wasn't a lap down.
No, Hamilton weren't a lap down. He obviously unlapped himself. DJ, would you like to get Brutal, Hamilton,
I'm streaming.
Rosberg, and Vettel in?
I'm already on
get them
it.
All in.
I'm already on it.
Yeah, get them all in together.
Get all of them in.
Yeah, do them all together. Where they at? Come out to play, eh? You two still there?
I'm here.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Here they come.
There's WF1 Vettel, our third place man. Let's get Brutal in. And Rosberg. There's Mr. Rosberg, our second place. Bear with me a second, we need Mr. Brutal. It's open. Yeah, it's in. He's in.
There he is.
Right, guys, tick your box.
Yep. Yep.
As you can see, I was streaming tonight because Jade could not get in and you went without her other half. So she saw her ass.
Yes, mate, I'm not. No, that's not what happened. That's not what happened.
Right.
This is what happened. We was told by a driver
we're
that
just doing this for
WF1 WF1 Hammond 44 was coming, and we was waiting. We asked him to phone him to make sure that he's definitely coming on, and that was it, mate. We didn't hear nothing then. Nothing
right.
After that at all.
Right.
DJ, I swear to you, you know me, mate. I want people racing.
Yeah, it's all right.
I don't want to miss him races.
Right, let's get this interview over. My little girl's going off a tree, yeah? I was only coming on to watch it, not stream it. Mr. Brutal.
Yeah, hello.
Congratulations on the win and driving my car.
Thank you.
That has got some speed, that vehicle.
It has.
It has. It's a little pocket rocket. Right, as it goes. How do you think your race went?
Yeah, I pitted poor. When I pitted poor into, should have stayed out on wet. But then I noticed everyone else was still running around on inters, and it was well too wet for that. And I went in and got
your full wets.
Full wets. Yeah, and I was meant to be going to lap 26, and stretched it an extra 10 laps. Managed to stay in front.
Well, that's me over with the questions for Mr. Brutal. DC, fire away.
So, congratulations on the win. Wally, how do you feel your qualifying lap went? Could you get any more out of the car if you'd done proper qualifying?
Yeah. Yeah, it wasn't a perfect lap.
No, that was it. Safety car, how do you think that affected it in that... In that first stint?
Weren't very good because I was involved in an incident, like, ain't with my teammate. But, I suppose it helped me out in a way. Got me back with rest at park.
Yeah. Anyhow, that's all the questions I have. I'll pass you over to WF1 Stevens.
First of all, congratulations on your win. And when did you think you'd manage to get to stay on the podium? Did you think you had a chance when
I didn't touch
when
him?
It was time for intermediate tyres?
Once I put them into zone and I realised my lap times were like over a second a lap slower. I realised I'd made a mess, like, but I had to try and stay on them as long as I can just to try and get that one more stop, if you know what I mean. So that's what I did. I went and got that one stop and stretched it extra 10 laps.
So the next race is obviously Britain. What do you think about that one?
I like Britain, but I might not be in it.
Why?
Because so I covered him, aren't
I? All right.
see that you did.
Yeah.
I like it, yeah. I like Silverstone. And in that car, I'd like to aim at a podium, but you never know, do you?
Well, congratulations on your podium. And
thank you.
We'll move on to our second person, which was WF Rosberg.
Ah, fucking... Hello.
How do you think your race went then, dude? Congratulations on your second. Well, what a
Cheers
smashing battles you were having.
Yeah, I was having great battles, but more gutted that we didn't have Hamilton 44 on the grid, to be quite honest. More gutted about that, mate. He should have been there racing. Mate, qualifying was cool. I messed up in the last corner. I thought I was going to get pole. During the race, everything was fine. But apparently I hit a driver, but I know I didn't. I got a clip. I'm going to send it to you. I know I didn't do nothing. I swear to God, I know I didn't. But yeah, apart from that, mate, the only thing I did wrong was put the intermediates on, dude. I thought we was looking at our back tyres, and it was coming up as yellow. So yeah. Straight away we thought, right, okay, we better go in and put some new, like, it looked like we thought intermediates because the back tyres was going. So me and Vettel both decided to go in. And what's it called, mate? It was the wrong tyres, even worse. So yep. I thought we said, right, just to, not to give the game away and to go back in because it would cost us a finish. We'll just stick out and just see what happens, you know what I mean? Keep going. So carried on going. And I come out behind Mr. DeResta.
Yeah.
And boy, did I, in my view, I hope you guys got it, but I've done a fantastic overtake at the second set of time.
Yes, got it.
He went a little bit wide and I just pounced like a cat. And yeah, man, it was awesome. Honestly, I was, after that move, I was on a high. Honestly, I knew I wasn't going to lose my podium position. As I said, there was an incident involving one driver. I sent you this clip, guys. I know I didn't touch him. And you'll see I didn't touch him, mate. There's no.
I think he sent me. I'm not going to say anything, but I think he sent me one. I think he sent me one as well.
It doesn't touch my car. It doesn't even touch the car. On that clip I sent you, don't touch the car.
Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that.
But yeah, apart from that, mate, really good race. Good team points for Force India and on to Silverstone, which I'm looking for a podium.
When you were scrapping, there was a four-way scrap towards the end. Did you think you were going to keep second?
After the when I took DeResta, yes. When I took DeResta, when I knew that I got DeResta, I thought to myself, yes, there's no way I'm losing this now. Because to me, that was the fastest car. You know what I mean? That I had to beat. If I can get in front of that, then I must admit, during the race, what was really funny, and I'm sure Brutal agreed with me and Vettel, when I got past Nath, Vettel decided to go past him as well, and then someone else decided to go past him.
That's it. I've got it on stream. It was a full four-way battle.
One, two corners. I felt sorry for him. What it was is, with the wet tyres, when you come out with them, you had to take a lap to warm them up. Well, then once they was warmed up, then you could go for it. But yeah, mate, that four-way battle was awesome.
It was all the way through the race.
I just wish we could have brought Brutal back with us into it. Made it a five-way battle.
Well, I'll tell you what, you nearly give me and DC a heart attack watching it.
Oh, mate, I'm going to watch it tonight, dude. I'm definitely watching that.
Right, I'll hand you over to DC. Awesome. Go on, DC.
Yep, thank you.
Right, so, yeah, so going back to the point where you put on the intermediate tyres, did you think the track was going to dry out, or did you think it was just still going to rain?
We honestly, when we got round to lap 13, we, what's it called?
We saw a dry line becoming.
We had to know, on our back rear wheel tyres, we was getting it all yellow. The temperature was going yellow. Like, we was losing heat in them. So naturally, me and Tom thought straight away, mate, we need to get in and this is going to go dry weather, because we thought like it was drying off. Do you know what I mean? It was, the rain wasn't that heavy.
It looked deceiving. Like that on the stream as well.
It looked like it was drying out. So we literally thought, yeah, put the inners on. And as we was coming up the pits, all the tyres went green. I went, yeah, this is good, Tom, we're doing right. And then we got to turn two, where the hairpin is, and it was like, oh no, we're on the wrong tyres. So we didn't say nothing. We just winged it, didn't we, Tom? We just winged it. We just carried on.
Everybody, after you went on to Winters, they went on to Winters.
Yeah, we're trying to convince them.
I'm going to leave my bit of it for my interview, so.
Yeah, it was awesome. But yeah, DJ, absolutely brilliant race. Good finish. As I say, the only thing I'm gutted about is we didn't get Hamilton 44 on. That's the only thing I'm gutted about, mate. It should have been racing.
I think DC might have another question.
So, going back to the race, if that race was, say, 5-6 more laps longer, do you reckon you could have caught a bit?
I think one more lap I would have had Brutal. I think one more. It was honestly, I think one more, because yeah, I think either your tyres would have gone, or I think you was running lean mix. Would you understand it? Oh man, yeah, because one or two laps,
definitely, and you would have had Brutal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is there any more questions? Because I've got to quickly shoot off, guys.
That's all for me.
Steven,
I'm gonna let Vettel have his little interview.
Right. Okay, doc.
Let's go straight to Vettel. She has to go off.
Well, congratulations on your second.
Thanks,
Steven.
Thanks for not asking me a question, mate. Cheers. Thank you. Right, DJ, thank you for that, DJ. I see it's Bob, but it's just Bob, DC.
To be honest.
Stevens, sorry.
Right.
Me all the questions, I don't mind.
Right, Mr. WF1 Vettel. How did you think your race went? Congratulations on your third. What the hell? A blue lights in the street. What's a crack here? Someone's dead. Riots.
Qualifying went really good for me. I got P1. Well, front row for Force India, P1 and pole, I thought, the car's doing really well. Considering it was raining, and I don't really like. Coming on to strategy, as my teammate said just now, the rear tires was going yellow, and we both team ordered each other to come in for inters. Team orders, I think, it is playing a bit of a factor in this championship. We can't battle each other really, because we don't want to take each other out, which most teammates want to do anyway. But this team radio thing is generally slowing me down.
Right, very good. How? Oh, don't matter. Get on with it. Go on, DC.
So, with what you're saying, like with team radio and all that, do you feel like it's you and your teammate have got equal status, or do you feel like they're swinging one way with like the team order thing?
Me and Rosberg are fine teammates. I think we're really good teammates, to be honest. I don't think it's just me and him. We both equal status, but sometimes it does go one way, and then sometimes it goes the other way. But it's most likely going the other way at most times. But I think I'm doing a good job this season. I'm bringing points in, which my teammate wants to do anyway. I'm not really looking for the driver's championship, but it would be nice if I had the opportunity to go higher on the grid. But today at Austria, I thought I had to be told to be stay back because of private information, which I will say after the interviews in the Amber Lounge.
In the Amber Lounge.
So Britain is the next race. How do you feel your chances are going to be at Britain?
Force India, they do actually struggle a bit on aerodynamics, but the car's pretty good in a straight line. Monaco, what the fuck am I on about? Sorry for the language.
Swear as much as you fucking want, it's my stream.
Force India do really well in a straight line. I'm hoping to get top two in qualifying at Silverstone, but I'm not, to be honest, if team radio does play a factor, then I don't really want to battle for a pole next week. I'm just going to stay at the back of the grid for the start and then make my way up. If I get a podium. It is my home track, although my nationality is on German, but you've got to go with the real driver's nationality. I think at Austria today, the car was pretty good, but the big mistake, as we've done as teammates, was choose the intermediates. Because, to be honest, I think either me or Rosberg could have definitely won today.
Well, that's all the questions for me. WF1 Stevens.
And did you really enjoy that five-way battle to the end?
It was a good battle. My car's doing pretty well. I could see my tyres just being off-put because I was stuck behind the dirty air from a teammate, but then he started pulling away. So I knew my fight at the end was P3, so I held back DRS as much as I could, and then I started pushing. So then my teammate would have that bigger gap, so he could stay in front. And one or two people did say about me track extending. I was not track extending. It was generally down to poor conditions. And if I did track extend, I always was slow coming out of turn two anyway, so really I didn't gain nothing or lost anything.
I thought you were on about the last corner before the start finish, because everybody was going off there, because it was too wet.
And turn one.
Yeah.
And
you just,
if the game didn't give me a penalty, couldn't. I don't think there should be a penalty added onto my thing. My
There's no penalties.
The race, but,
There's no penalties on the timing screen.
But in future, going on to the next game, soon, in about 4 or 5 weeks' time, I hope this performance league carries on with the new cars in there. I hope to have the same teammate again, because me and Rosberg get on really well. In fact, I've been in this league for 4.5 years, maybe 5 years. There's a lot of history between me and Rosberg, bad and good. But I don't want that coming in between Force India. Personally, Force India as a car is really good. I just love the car to bits. I love my teammate to bits. And I don't want nothing changing for next season, so hope so. No other fucking team gives me a bastard contract.
you've not been offered a new contract. What a downer.
McLaren, fuck off.
God, Stephen, you got anything else to ask?
Actually, I got a question to ask as well before you ask me. I'd like to say thank you to everyone for racing tonight and the stewards on the streamer for streaming.
It's fine. You're welcome.
Yes. What was the last question for me?
Yeah, I was just going to say. Go on, Stevens.
Congratulations on your third place tonight. You very well deserved that.
Thank you.
But you need to watch the stream because the scrap was fantastic.
Yeah, I'm going to watch the stream over and over and over again until I get absolutely drunk because I've got a few cans on the side ready to go.
They should be on the side. They should be in the fridge. Well,
yeah,
I'm going to end the stream.
Like fucking pocket fridge things, you know? You plug in the wallet and fucking...
Well, I'm going to end... Like I say, I'm going to end the stream. So this is good night from DJ Tomo, a.k.a. John Tomo on Twitch. And your other streamers tonight... Your other streamers... Your stewards tonight were DC, WF1 DC, and WF1 Stevens.
Goodbye from me.
It's goodbye from Bill. It's goodbye from DJ. It's goodbye from DC, and it's goodbye from WF1 Stevens.
Xbox, Nap, Twitch. Stop broadcast.